And don't judge, just watch. And as you breathe in this present moment, right now, right here, this thought, this feeling, this noticing. I want you to step into your imagination for a moment. Imagine a mirror. And in that mirror is your face, but it's your face as a three-year-old child. I want you to see how incredibly beautiful you are as that three-year-old child. Perfect. Perfect in every way. There is not a three-year-old alive on this planet who is not a clear, visible manifestation of God. And we all can see that. The challenge is to see it in ourselves, to see it in each other. Breathe that three-year-old you into yourself. Breathe the essence of that beauty that is you into your being right now. Bring it into your present moment of awareness. Then I want you to add your face into the mirror. So you see yourself and your three-year-old self, present and past, and to see how beautiful you both are, to see how it's all connected, to take yourself deep into a place of real, honest self-appreciation. appreciation, self-acceptance. You are so beautiful. So, so beautiful. And to realize that this is God. You are the face of God. If God is the hand, we are the fingers. If God is the ocean, we are the waves. If God is the universe, we belong here. So sing this to yourself, to God, to each other very softly, inside if you want, or outside if you choose. Oh my.